Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are doing good. This is me, Miss Neha from Sir Syed Children's Academy. And I'm your English teacher of class 2.
This is our lecture 7 of phase 3.
Before starting our video, what you have to do, you have to like my video, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for our latest lecture updates. First, kindly take out your literature copy, open your language portion. After this, mention today's date along with the work, C-work. Your pencils should be very sharp, formation should be proper, बहुत neat and clean काम होगा. Okay, now, red line के बिल्कुल नीचे, on the very first line, जबकि first four line, इसमें heading डालेंगे question. What is the question? Question है, rewrite these sentences with correct punctuation. आपको sentences लिखे हुए उनमें आपने punctuation add करनी है. Now, I hope you remember that what is punctuation? पंचुएशन क्या है. इन आर लास्ट लेक्चर हम पंचुएशन को डिस्कस कर चुके हैं. स्टिल आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ शॉर्ट रिव्यू दैट पंचुएशंस आर द साइंस एंड सिंबल्स दैट शोज अस हाउ द सेंटेंस शुड बी रेड. वी हैव डिस्कस फुल स्टॉप, क्वेश्चन मार्क, कॉमा एंड एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क. दीज ऑल आर पंचुएशंस. अपार्ट फ्रॉम इट, कैपिटल लेटर्स आर ऑल्सो पंचुएशन. Our sentence begins with the capital letter and ends with the full stop. Some sentences end with a question mark if there is a question in this sentence. अगर कोई question पूछा जा रहा है so वो sentence हमारे question mark पे end होगे. And some sentences end with an exclamation mark. अगर कोई strong feeling या कोई emotion sentence में show है so the sentence end with an exclamation mark. Okay, so let's start it. Number one, it was a cold Friday morning. Don't forget the rule that a sentence begins with the capital letter. So, I should be capital Friday morning. Friday proper noun hai. So, Friday ka F aapke paas capital hona chahiye and wo capital hai. Now, morning, after the morning sentence end ho raha hai. So, what we have to put? We have to put full stop at the end of a sentence. Now, move on to number two. Hey Penny, why are you running? Now, first, H should be capital. Penny is a proper noun. Name hai proper, so P should be capital. Why are you running? Now, aapne question pucha hai, you have to put question mark also. Number three, run, mama duck run. Number four, I should think before I act. Now, the rest of the two you have to run by yourself. Aapne number three or four, खुद पंचुएट करके लिखनी है. ओके, नाउ हियर योर कॉपी वर्क्स एंड नाउ ओपन योर क्रिएटिव राइटिंग कॉपी. मेंटेन योर पेज. वी हैव टू डन टू क्रिएटिव राइटिंग्स टुडे. नंबर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज माय क्लोथ्स. व्हाट आर क्लोथ्स? एवरीबॉडी नो व्हाट आर क्लोथ्स. क्लोथ्स मींस कपड़े. नाउ सो स्टार्ट करते हैं. ओके, मेक अ वेब at the center right on the heading of my clothes. What are you wearing today? Aap aaj kya pehne ho? I have written pant, shirt and trouser. If you are a girl then you can write whatever you are wearing. Aap jo pehne ho aapne wo likhna hai. On the very next point, what is the color of your clothes? In the next point you can write this also. Do you have pockets in your clothes? If you have pocket, then you can write this sentence all about this also. Are your clothes are painted or embroidered or the simple one? आपके dress किस type का आपने वो भी लिख सकते हैं. What is the fabric of your clothes? आपको अपने clothes का fabric मतलब either आपका clothes आपके जो कपड़े हैं वो cotton है, lawn है या जो भी fabric है, you have to write this also. On the next point, you can write, do you have pockets in your clothes? If you have, then you can write a sentence on it also. On the next point, which fabric do you like? कौन सा fabric आप ज़्यादा पसंद करते हो, कौन सा आपको suit करता है? You can write a sentence on this. Are your clothes are embroidery or simple one? आपकी clothes जो है वो embroidery हुई हुई है या फिर simple है. Which type of clothes you like? आपको किस टाइप के क्लोथ्स पहनना ज़्यादा पसंद है? यू हैव टू राइट द सेंटेंस ऑन दिस. सो मूव ऑन टू आर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग योर न्यू टॉपिक लेट मी रिमाइंड यू समथिंग that you have to be careful about the writing plus the punctuation. Okay, so your next topic is my Eid.
In which month we celebrate Eid? Kaun se month mein hum Eid celebrate karte hain? Okay, you have to do it by yourself. It's your homework. First, make a web like I have made in the previous topic. Jaise maine previous topic mein web kiya webbing ki thi, aap log bilkul same waisi webbing karenge. Then after this, write creative writing proper sentences mein kar denge. This was your homework. Here your lecture ends. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.